What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Stop Reactions video. As you can tell, I'm wearing the Barca jersey. We're gonna check out some Messi. So it's gonna be Lionel Messi and analysis, how and when to dribble. But this is by Messi Thunbo and suggested by Rasim Hassani. So let's get into it. Bish bosh, bash. Checks. Yeah. All about creating space for the other buddies, you know? Di Maria. Oh, yeah, he created that space by drawing that buddy. Beat his ass. Now, Di Maria's got too much acre. They're basically drawing the buddies in. Gotta draw the buddies in. Let Di Maria run in the open space. Have it. Oh, hey, God. Oh, no. Oh, no, boys. It's one of Messi's greatest games ever. Oh, my. Rakitic! Every time. See. It's another one. It's like, oh, jeez. Yeah, there's Jordy. That run's also created, or that space is also created by Neymar right there. Let's be fair. And Neymar profits. Checks. Checks. My buddy, get off me. I gotta do this. Love the piano part of this. I'm a super huge fan of the song, but dog, the piano makes it so much better. Didn't even really realize what it was until I listened to it. Pedro, boys. Dude, the more buddies he takes on, the less buddies his teammates gotta deal with, you know? That's why he doesn't give him the best, dude. He's just trying to do it for the buddies. Ride the challenge, lads. Oh, they didn't you dink the keeper there? You just don't do that. You don't get bulldozed. God, boys. Messi being messy. It's messy being messy, boys. That's all it is. Ah, see ya! God, you're in. days. Dude, yes on this video. Yes on this video. Make sure you check out the original one. It'll be down in the description, lads. God. He's about to break those knees. Said see ya. He just said see ya. And he don't care. Everyone, let's be honest. Not just Pogba. That's a mighty hack. It's like, the thing is, some of these defenders, I mean, are really good, but just better. That's the thing. Like, they're defending. You can't. Oof. Just did them so hard. God. Okay, Nani. I don't know about Nani, but some of these defenders are big time. Dude, that's why you just watch it. Honestly, like, come on. That's why we watch every freaking set, every weekend. We watch for this type of stuff. Like, you just can't teach it. Are we gonna see it again, lads? Who knows? Hopefully. But this could be the last ever, you know? You never know. I don't know, it's just tough. It's tough to tell. Don't go down one factor, 100%. Kadira, overrated if you ask me. Damn. Alright guys, well that's gonna end this video. Let me know what you guys think. Keep those suggestions rolling in the comments. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Drop a like if you liked it. Subscribe for new, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya!